Hello everyone. I'm Peng Yao from Keysight Technologies. Today I will talk about custom OFDM signal generation and analysis. OFDM is a multi-carrier modulation technique that has been widely used in 4G and 5G cellular systems. Nowadays, OFDM is also considered as an important candidate waveform in the early 6G research and the emerging low-orbit satellite communication systems. So it's critical for the R&D engineers to be able to generate and analyze their customized OFDM signal in a convenient and flexible way. Keysight N76-08C Signal Studio and 89600 VSA software are the ideal tools to achieve this purpose. Let's check it out. Basically, custom OFDM signal configuration includes two parts. The first one is the general OFDM system parameters like FFT size, subcarrier spacing, cyclic prefix pattern, and the sampling rate, which can be easily configured in Signal Studio or VSA software. Here is an example of upscaled 5GNR PDSH signal, where we can see FFT size is 4096, but sampling rate is increased by 10 times than 5GNR, so the signal bandwidth would be 1 GHz now. The cyclic prefix pattern starts with a long CP symbol and followed by 13 short CP symbols in one slot. To demodulate this signal in VSA software, the same settings should be configured as well. The second part is the flexible resource allocation on the time and the frequency two-dimension grid. Signal Studio and VSA provide user-friendly GUI to make flexible resource allocations in the time and frequency domains. On the resource allocation graph, the instant refresh will give you a great visualization on what is being configured. Again, let's see the 5GNR PDSH example, where DMS occupies a dedicated symbol number 2 and the pilot, while all the remaining resources are allocated to PDSH data. Okay, this is the demodulation result of this signal, where we can see the IQ constellation, EVM, frequency error, and the channel response, and some other useful metrics. To increase the data throughput, multi-antenna MIMO technique is often used in OFDM systems. Signal Studio and VSA now support up to 8x8 MIMO for custom OFDM signal generation and analysis. The key configuration for MIMO would be different pilot patterns on different antennas in terms of the location and the sequence. In Signal Studio, user can specify the total antenna number and on which antenna a pilot pattern is transmitted. A similar thing can be done in VSA. In this 5GNR MIMO example, each DMS represents the pilot pattern on a particular antenna. With MIMO analysis, VSA will provide the demodulation result on each receiving antenna. Okay, that is all for today's content. If you want to learn more about custom OFDM signal generation and analysis, please visit us at keysight.com. Thanks for watching.